Today we will practice to write T, U and V. So let's start. This is T. Write T. 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 This is U. So write U. 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 This is V. So write V. 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 V.